Guys, it is your boy Will back with another video today, and in this video I will be talking about two different stocks. The first stock will be Wish, ticker symbol WISH, and the second stock will be Clover Health Investments, ticker symbol CLOV. Okay, I'm gonna give you guys buying levels, support levels, and new resistance levels for both of these. Okay, I am finally back in town, so thank you guys for being patient. The regular uploads will start tomorrow on Wednesday at 5 p.m. Central Time. Okay, and I will also be doing a live stream tomorrow at maybe like 9:30 Central Time too, so make sure you check back on our channel with that. But I thought I would make this quick video for you guys tonight, just to give you guys a heads up for tomorrow and some levels that I am looking at. Okay, so I'm happy to be back. Then let's get into the video. So make sure you guys smash that like button, subscribe, turn on those post notifications so you don't miss any updates. I do post every day around 5 to 6 p.m. Central Time, so you do not miss a video. Now let's get this video over 50 likes, okay? Let's get the video over 50 likes, and I would really appreciate it. Now, first one we're talking about is Wish. All old levels we'll go over first, and then we'll go over the new levels. So these levels were all resistance levels that I saw. Okay, so stock came down. Where did it resist at when it came back up this day? And this is a 30-minute chart, so every candlestick is 30 minutes. Look at the high of this candle right here. The high was 1369. The level I gave you guys was 1370, 1 cent off. Okay, by now, if you've been here on the channel, you know I usually get the levels perfectly or very close. That's why I say you don't want to miss a video. Fairly close. Now, what we're going to do is we are going to erase this, because the stock is moving down, so there's no point to have levels way above here, okay? So I'd rather give you current levels. Now, all these levels are still resistance levels, but I want to give you new levels to be looking out for resistance, okay? Buying level, like I said, you always wait for that confirmation. Came back a little bit, little buying pressure, nothing too concerning. And then I gave you guys the support level at $12. No buying pressure, fell down. Where did it catch support at? Right at that support level I gave you guys. Stalled out. Broke it a little bit, but came right back to it. Right? Now, support is turning to resistance. Fell down. Came back above it. Support. Right? Look at those wicks. Supporting. Fell back down. So, it is still kind of wiggling through this line, but we're just going to cancel all this, and we're just going to give new levels. So, first new level will be a resistance level, and that resistance level will be at 1270. We'll put it at 12 right here. So this is a new resistance level that I'm looking at on Wish stock. I have not sold any shares yet, but if it breaks one of the levels that I'm gonna give you guys, then I will sell and I'll put that money to a different stock. Okay, so right now this is the first resistance level I'm looking at, 1270. Now this level around 10, let me zoom out. Around 10:30, if it breaks this level, which is my last defense level, then I will get out of this stock. If it breaks down this low, then there's really no point of buying this low. So I'll get out of the stock and I'll get in a newer stock. And then once I start seeing the stock come back, I'll get in again to ride that profit. Okay, so this is the last defense level. If you're new, whenever I say last defense, that just means if this level breaks and doesn't retest it the next day, then I will turn bearish. Okay, so last defense level 1030, resistance level 1270, buying level is 1120. This is the level I'll be looking at for some potential buying pressure. Okay. Now, with me buying here, this will just be an average in on a position that I'll have. Okay. I'm still holding the stock longer term. There are potential scalp plays. So, if you want to know if we're scalping, make sure you join the buy and sell signals. It's linked down below and it's pinned in the comments for buy and sellers, for options and shares. But that's why I'll probably send those in for intraday scalps. But for right now, this is where I'm looking to buy for more shares around that 1120. So watch that level for buying pressure. Okay. And these are main levels I'm looking at right now. Okay. There is a support level, but that support level was around 1250. Right. And it's kind of already breaking that. So this is the main level I'm looking at right here to kind of hold support and show buying pressure around that 1120 level. Okay. So now let's go to Clove. We'll go over the old levels and I'll give you guys new levels as well. Now make sure you guys join the buy and sell signals. There's a link down below, and it's also pinned in the comments for options and shares. It is for both. Make sure you guys join the options crash course for the stock market. Very informative videos on there, and you can use code WILL50OFF to get $50 off the crash course. Okay, so make sure you use that. That's also linked below and pinned in the comments. And then if you want to support the YouTube channel, you like the videos I make and the key levels I give you guys every day in the markets, go ahead and join the YouTube memberships. It's only about $4 a month if you just want to show your support to the YouTube channel. And once we go live, it'll be members only, so you'll be the only one be able to chat with me when we go live. Okay, so that's also linked in the comments, and it's the first link in the description. So thank you guys for joining that. Now, old levels. Resistance level, we're just going to take all these off, okay? Because I want to give you guys current price levels. This is an old buying level, fell down, didn't really show any buying pressure. Like I say, always wait for that confirmation. This level right here was the last defense level, okay? This is a level I gave you guys. Look how it broke down. Again, 30-minute chart, so every candlestick is 30 minutes. Broke down, stalled out right there, right? Finally, boom, huge pressure below that level. So now I am currently bearish on the stock, but I have not sold any, so I'm still holding. I have not sold any shares, but for right now, I am looking to buy some more shares, okay? I see two more buying levels, main buying levels on this stock. And if both of those fail, then I will get out the stock, okay? So I'll give you guys the first buying level, and then if that buying level breaks, then I'll give you guys the second one if this one breaks. So first level I'm looking at is a resistance around... Let me zoom in. Around 11, I'll say 1170. And this is for, so yeah, right here is the level I'm looking at, 1170 for resistance, new resistance level, 1170. And then support level was around 1050. So let me just draw a line so you guys can see. It was around here for support, right here. And it kind of broke that. Okay, so I'll still be kind of watching that. I won't have a level on here, but I'll still just be watching it tomorrow as the stock moves, just to see if it wants to come back up there. But the main buying level I'm looking at, so this is one main level, resistance I'm looking at, and the main buying level that I'm looking at is around 950. I might have to zoom out. Oh yeah, so around 950 is the level that I'm looking at to buy. Now this would be for a nice potential scalp play on this one. So I have shares for the longer term, but I also want to play it scalping as well. Okay, I think it does have potential for a nice scalp play. And this is where I'll be looking to buy those shares around 950. Now, if you just bought shares here to that resistance level, that's a nice 22% return on the money you put in. Okay, so that's what I'm kind of looking at right now for a nice potential scalp. I'll still hold the shares longer term, but for right here, I see a nice potential scalp play if we get that buying pressure around that 950 level. Okay, so these are the main two levels that I'll be looking for on Clove. I do think it can have some explosiveness off this level, so make sure you watch that level very closely. Now, thank you for guys joining the channel. Make sure you check out the videos I'll make tomorrow around 5 p.m. Central Time. We are back. Let's go. Let's make this money in this market. And thank you guys for being here. Always remember, not a recommendation to buy or sell anything. This is for educational purposes only. So do not trade anything you see or hear in this video. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye.